Hey, good morning, guys. Welcome to Windermere Sunday. As you can tell, my normal introduction scenery has changed. It's too dark this morning when I left, so this is much better for lighting here. But today we're doing a tune-up ride, as next week is the Central Florida Cycling Classic with Ferndale, so just a backyard race there, a few miles from the house. So I'll ride from the house as I did last year. plan to do the Masters 40 again as last year, and then Sunday's Brooksville. I don't have a plan to do that race, but then we got States in a few weeks after that, so we'll see what the turnout is. It's overcasted, but not overly sunny, definitely humid. Hopefully we'll have a good turnout. So, saddle up, let's ride. Next level.
Thank you. humid. That's just a fog it up.
Well. Thank you.
I see that. That's crazy. That's a ground skill, baby.
Ugh. Tony. Thank you. Well, vamos. In. Come on, Dale.
Thank you.
Come on, Pavel. All right, Nathan. So the temperature's not too hot, but boy, is it pretty darn humid. Sweating like a beast here. Somewhat of a small showing. I think we ended up about close to 20. Just solid group, solid guys. My planned executing a tune-up, just kind of riding smart, staying with the moves and stuff like that, and executed well. Just a smaller group, but heavy guys. Big showing from the K2 Advent Health guys. We had Eric Speck, Jason Brandt, James Harrell, Jeff, Pablo, Daniel Castro. So just a solid group there. But Nathan was here, Rafael, Luis, Carlos Sanchez, Nathan, Rafael. I mean, those guys were killing it. I stayed towards the front. My TSS was right under 190, so you know that was a solid ride, even going pretty easy or easier to ride start. So definitely got some solid TSS out here. Almost 20 over last week, where the goal was low TSS. So feeling pretty good. This week, just looking at shedding fatigue, but keeping the muscles engaged. So doing that to get ready for Ferndale next weekend. So yeah, family time now, getting a recovery shake in me, and then church, and then just getting ready for work week next week. So thanks guys, and we'll see you at the races next week. Take care.
This is K Squared Cycling. Be Khoi, be